is breaking news.
Breaking news, Burlington is calling residents to boil their water after finding some E. coli bacteria in the water distribution system.
The positive sample came from an outdoor spigot of a home, but samples taken down the water line showed no bacteria, meaning this is an isolated incident.
So, out of an abundance of caution, they are asking customers to boil their drinking water. And the city of Burlington services the town of Elon, Gibsonville, as well as Whitsitt, Haw River, Ossipee, and the village of Alamance and parts of Greensboro. But the city of Greensboro says they tested their system and they are not impacted by this.